Hey, wow. Woo-hoo.
Pet some cats, you said. It'll be relaxing, you said.
He, oh my, oh my, oh me. Nothing wrong with you, but I'd rather be me.
This trash bag is out.
At Aetna, we're putting all other Medicare plans on notice. With coverage and services that may include $0 preventive screenings, $0 PCP copay, $0 lab services, and a $0 monthly plan premium. Yep, we are pulling out all the stops with benefits that make you feel protected wherever you are, like emergency coverage while you travel and telehealth. And we're kicking coverage into high gear with benefits to help you feel healthier, like a Silver Sneakers fitness membership and over-the-counter allowance for health and wellness items, plus dental, vision, and hearing coverage that includes hearing aids and a 24-hour nurse line. For Medicare coverage that makes you feel truly protected, call now or visit aetnamedicare.com/TV. Because the right Medicare plan should make you feel, yeah, like that. Aetna Medicare Advantage Plans. Medicare annual enrollment ends December 7th. Call today to learn more.
I didn't see it coming. I was a fly caught in the web the entire time, and I didn't realize I was trapped until the spider was already eating me.
You know you have the right to remain silent, right?
Yeah, I'm waiving all of that. Only a woman could have done this. Only a woman can lure you in, make you feel like the king of the castle, and stab you in the back all at the same time.
Show me your hands, please.
No, ears. You gotta do my ears first, then my nose and my mouth.
Shit, sorry, I'm kind of new at this.
Oh, that's all right, lad, I'll walk you through it. You wanna hear the real head trip, though? I still kind of like her. Her quest for revenge, albeit bordering on psychopathy, is justified. How can you be angry at justifiable revenge? You can't. And her thoroughness and her ruthless efficiency, her attention to detail, it's impressive, don't you think?
What next?
The scrotum. With the right testicular configuration, you can hide all kinds of things under there. The gooch is mankind's marsupial pouch. You remember that? You know, if we'd met under different circumstances and I never got her soulmate locked up for life, things could have worked out for us.
I think this is the part where you spread your cheeks and carve.
Exactly right. You see, you remember more than you give yourself credit for.
Some change.
Any little bit will help. Please. Anything will help.
Spare change, please.
Down the street.
Spare change. Help me feed my family.
We're homeless. Hey, Frank, isn't this fun?
Yeah.
Hey! Yo, 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 yo! What are you fellas doing? Gonna get smushed.
Wait, who is this?
Oh, what's going on?
Name's Lester. Not gonna hurt you.
Did he say Chester?
Lester.
You were out in the middle of the street. Here, take this. Promise me you'll go home now. Can I lead you in the right direction?
$20 is not gonna cut it. We got bills to pay.
How'd you know it was a 20?
I have a keen sense
My father has partial vision in his left eye.
Come on, son. We gotta go get some more money.
Wait! Jeez. Here's a hundy. Is this enough to keep you guys out of traffic?
Yes, it is.
Okay, great. Now, please, go home. Stay safe!
Well, that was fun. Hey, let's go spend some money.
Ready for this game?
Man, I
stay ready.
JJ, I'm serious. Look, I've been working my ass off all season to get here. We can't blow it.
You think Montez is gonna have big-time recruiters there?
I don't think she's focused on that right now.
Well, yeah, but I mean, her husband's a no-brainer, right? It's not like he's come out to a game yet. Maybe this will be the one.
Wait, what are you talking about? Who's her husband?
The defensive coordinator over at Coastal California.
Yeah.
Butler figured it out the other day. He didn't tell you? These fries are not big.
Hey, you.
Look, I don't want to hurt you. If you could just pay Paulie the money that you owe him.
Coffee?
He's not staying.
Yes, sir.
Hey, is that guy dead?
Looks pretty dead.
Is it done?
I think I killed the cook.
This is why I don't stand up for you.
This? Not good, Dom.
Tomorrow, first thing, I want you to go and see that degenerate cowboy and straighten this out.
Yeah, I only agreed to kill that guy, Walter, because my kid's in jail. I need the money to get him a lawyer.
Welcome to the jungle.
We're in this together now.
You owe Paulie Russo $100,000. You got a week to come up with the bread.
I got a lot of friends, law and otherwise. You boys are going to forgive my debt.
You really want to take this road with me?
You are welcome to find out, my friend.
My son's detention hearing is in 3 days. I don't even have the lawyer yet.
Who talks? Money talks.
Yeah, right.
Maybe we can help each other. My mom, she's rich.
Get me out of here.
Your dad's working on it.
Oh, great. That's supposed to make me feel better.
I want you to find Jackie, and I want you to bring him to me directly.
Hey. I'm supposed to be scared of you now because you got a gun? You are nothing but an errand boy.
I'll bust you home,
okay?
Now.
All right, let me see it. Whoa. Okay, whoa, hold on. Can I put my clothes on first?
How long y'all think this breakfast is gonna take?
Jamie didn't say.
I got a presentation that I don't want to be late for.
I can take you. Want to check out the spring club fair? Are you sick?
More like Spencer told her to reclaim her life, so now she wants to be Miss Golden Angeles University.
I simply realized that I hadn't really given being a college freshman a real shot.
Ooh.
So I'm embracing college life. I give you a week.
My money's on 3 days. Tops.
This is College Live 2.0, okay? Just watch. Watch.
Hey, sorry you're late.
Yes.
Oh.
Weren't you supposed to pick up groceries yesterday, man? I would have, but I got like a tickle in my throat. So I was... You guys hungry?
Hey.
What's up, bro?
So?
What's the house meeting about today?
Why did you say it like that? JJ told you guys, didn't he?
Ash and I are having a baby.
We want to hear from you.
This feels ridiculous now. Let's do it. Jamie's pregnant.
No way!
You guys are idiots.
Hey, what else are uncles for, bro?
Oh my God. I'm gonna be an uncle.
And on that note, let's get to practice, Uncle Buck. Come on.
Let's do it.
All right. Thank God that is over, because I feel like I got...
Well, I'm getting a lot of hits.
On what?
Your new Instagram account.
What new account?
At Debbie Hot Lesbian Convict. I put it up with your cleavage mugshot.
Wrongly convicted lesbian welder. Would it have happened if she wasn't queer? Would anyone have cared if she wasn't a lesbian?
It's blowing up. Everybody wants to hire you.
Jesus, really?
Well, lots of lesbians anyway. There's some seriously creepy old white dudes.
Hot lesbian convict. Yes? Okay. Help. They're not letting us in on anything. Do you know if they're coming together?
Maybe. All I know is that Tina texted, said she wanted to meet up.
So she's not using the group chat. That's my point. God, I love the drama, though. I do. Gorge. Getting better.
Better? Oh, now look at this.
I can't believe it.
This is cute.
Oh, holding hands. Is this really happening?
It's happening.
Oh,
we're taking it slow.
Yeah. I fly out tonight.
But we're going to keep on talking. And
right. We have a lot to figure out.
Yeah, we do. We do. We have a lot of things to figure out.
It's like no time has passed.
Skipping a beat.
Time travel.
So did you tell Angie yet?
Well, unfortunately, she caught us in the act.
Oh, how gross for her.
Well, she just came home. I mean, actually, I don't even know why she came home.
I don't know why she came home. I know.
Oh.
You didn't hear this from me, promise? But Jordy broke up with her.
Wait, what?
Shit.
No.
Yeah.
On the first night of school?
First night.
Oh, my God. We are terrible mothers.
I never liked that kid. Like, from the very beginning,
okay,
I never liked...
Okay, don't get negative here, okay? Angie's gonna be very excited about this happening, right? It's every divorced kid's dream, really is. Well, not every, but it was mine. Mm-hmm. Are you sexting?
Hey.
Getting sexy time?
Hey.
You and Tess are so gross.
No, I'm not.
Are you guys coming to Marcus's opening tonight? You are, right?
And once we actually learn how to cut dog hair, we can do it here, and there's like... storage everywhere in this thing for shampoo and stupid doggy bandanas or whatever. Hey.
What?
Come here.
You have a chance to start over.
You always tell me how you love me, but you also show it with your actions, and I just adore you.
Hey, 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 it's the Apias. We have been married for 1 year.
Yeah, living our best lives, we're thriving here with my best friend and my wife, Chelsea.
Are you all warmed up?
I'm so nervous and excited.
Look,
I'm nervous for
just kidding.
I'm excited to see how you'll sleep. Like, are you gonna kick me all night?
Yes, I'm actually a huge kicker and a little bit of a cover hugger.
All I have to say is, like, what I do in my sleep, I cannot be held accountable for. Wanna feel my heartbeat, wanna feel it,
wanna feel my heartbeat, wanna feel it. Oh, Paul.
That's what you do, that's right. Here I go.
Oh.
Like the
little
feathers. Get out of here.
Oh
my God, look at us.
I find like Paul's dorkiness really endearing. I actually find it really attractive. It's one of the things I like most about him. It's so weird to have such a strong emotional connection with someone that I'm like just like looking at for the first time. In the past, he's not exactly what I would have ran after, but like him being in front of me and him being like the person I know is, I mean, I find him really attractive.
Look in your eyes is surreal. To be here and to be present, it feels like something that I've dreamt about for way too long. And like, it still feels like a dream.
That's so sweet. But